let's handle geometric shapes. For that you need to collect some items to understand what shape they are. So let us collect the items: matchstick boxes, cartons of toothpaste, mithai box, water bottles, balls of different sizes, a clown cap, pipes made of cardboard paper. You can keep all these objects on a table. A cuboid or a parallelopiped both mean the same. Shapes like these are called cuboids or parallelopiped. It has got edges. This is the edge. This is the edge. This is one more edge, second edge. This will be the third edge. This is the fourth edge, fifth edge, and the sixth edge, the seventh edge. These are all edges. This is also another edge. So we have to count the number of edges. We shall do it by drawing a cuboid. Let us draw the cuboid. The edges, the first edge, the front face we shall draw. The first edge, second edge, third edge, and this is the fourth edge. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 edges. Now we shall draw another face of the same. We shall reduce this first of all. So we will draw another face. This is 1, 2, 3 and the 4. Now how many edges are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. How many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the 4 corners. Now edges. We are counting the edges. What we shall do is try to connect those edges. These are 2 separate faces. We shall connect this with this. This with this. And this with this. And behind we cannot draw the line. So what we shall do is draw dotted line which we cannot see. This dotted line. We cannot see the dotted line because the edge is behind. So we shall draw it like this. So if we start counting these 4 edges in the blue line, the 4 edges shown by the blue line. So we have already counted 8. So we shall count this as 9, this as 10, this blue line as 11, and this dotted blue line as 12. So how many edges are there? In all, 12 edges. Now reconsider it again. The face with the green lines, it is having 4 edges, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then the face with the red lines, which is behind, that face is behind. So this line is also not visible, so it should also be shown dotted. So what are the faces there, edges there? 5, 6, 7, 8 edges. Now, joining the 2 faces, the front face and the back face, we get with the blue lines, we can see we can draw 4 more lines, 4 more blue lines. So you count the number of lines, Green lines, how many are there? 4. Red lines, 4. Blue lines, 4. So what is the total number? Total number is 12. So we have 12 edges. So the cuboid, how many edges does it have? It has 12 edges. Now consider the corners. We shall now count the corners. So how many corners are there? On the front face we can see 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the corner. This is a corner. This is a corner. So 4 corners on the front and 4 corners behind. This 5, 6, 7, and the 8th one is behind. We cannot see the 8th corner unless we go behind the box. So how many corners does it have? It has 8 corners. How many edges we had counted? We had counted 12 edges. Now let us look at the surfaces of a cuboid. They are all flat. A cuboid has 6 surfaces altogether. So it will have 6 surfaces. So let us find out how many surfaces we can see. This front face, the top, the side one. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 faces. And the faces opposite them are 3. So in all, 6 faces. We shall be having 6 faces on a cuboid. So a cuboid has 6 faces. If we place a cuboid down on a slide in a park, suppose we have a slide in a park, the children play on a slide, isn't it? So it is having a ladder here, a ladder to climb up. And the slide, a slide is there. So if we place the cuboid here, what will happen? It will slide down, it will come down and it will come over here.